Legislators George Murugara and Otiende Amollo have been selected to spearhead the bipartisan talks. Murugara, the Tharaka Member of Parliament, will represent the government, while his Rarieda counterpart, Otiende Amollo, represents the Azimio la Umoja coalition.
During the commissioning of the committee on Thursday afternoon, the 14-member team appointed their leaders. The government has settled on Tharaka Member of Parliament George Murugara, while the opposition will be represented by Rarieda Member of Parliament Otiende Amollo.
We wish to assure Kenyans that the committee shall endeavor to resolve all the issues that shall come before us for the benefit of all Kenyans. We are committed and confident that this committee shall find lasting solutions to the concerns raised to it.
However, concerns raised about the membership of legislators Adan Kainan and David Kosing have been left to the party heads. The next sitting will be held on Tuesday, 25th April.
Resolved that its members would do everything to promote and not to undermine or jeopardize the talks. Equally, we urge all the political players to refrain from statements that may be counterproductive.
We learn to live with one another.
This even as the Conference of Catholic Bishops expressed their displeasure in what they termed as a glaring standoff between the bipartisan talks.
A number of political economic issues ailing this country emanate from unresolved historical injustices and mismanagement of public resources, which require adequate time to resolve and find lasting solutions. To resolve these issues, Kenyans require a peaceful environment.
The religious leaders urged the opposing political groupings to uphold peace, even as they cautioned Kenyans against participating in demonstrations. For Prime Edition, I'm Zainab Said.